Tens of thousands of tradies have walked off the job in the biggest union rally for 30 years. They're furious with the Albanese government for placing the CFMEU into administration. But protesters are being accused of crossing the line over a vile depiction of the Prime Minister.
The mighty, mighty union!
In a sea of yellow and orange fluoro, a wave of red-hot fury.
We have every right to be angry, and we will stay angry.
We're union and we're proud!
If it starts with the CFMEU, who knows what union's going to be next?
Union! Hands off! Union! Hands off!
This is absolute joke, and it's an attack on working class people.
Workers walked off city building sites to support the CFMEU after the Albanese government put its construction arm into administration. Union leaders dismissed allegations of CFMEU corruption, bullying, bikie infiltration.
A handful of bull allegations, now we have the administration of the CFMEU. It is outrageous.
Don't get in the way of a politician in an election, because they will do anything.
What do we do? We're under attack! Stand up, fight back!
In Brisbane, this is how unionists depicted a Labor Prime Minister. Same in Sydney.
He's no longer Albanese, he's Albanazi!
The image also appeared online.
These images are appalling. There is no place for that anywhere in our state or anywhere, to be quite frank.
Back in Melbourne, Fair Work Australia warned these protesters this was unprotected action so employers could dock their pay, supported by the Prime Minister.
If there is unprotected industrial action, then there are consequences for that.
And union leaders today told this crowd there'll be up to four separate legal actions taken by five unions to stop the administration move by the Albanese government.
We're strong and we won't be defeated by the government.
Here to stay.
Nick McCallum, 7 News.